Hello everyone. In this problem, we have to calculate the deuterium velocity.